You were, and I hope, boy, I hope this doesn't bring up any bad memories, but you were beheaded on Game of Thrones.
I was.
And I wonder if being beheaded is better than just kind of quietly riding out the rest of the show. As an actor, do you want to be beheaded?
I think I want to do whatever is best for the story.
Did
and
you
I
feel
think
like
that
being...
really was an impactful moment?
Yeah,
for
sure.
Everybody.
The mountain beheaded you.
He did. Yeah.
Did he apologize after that?
No, actually.
He did not.